My BJJ, good morning from Temecula. That's in California, and BJJ is Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Thanks again for your assistance in trying to get more universal screening for Lp(a) with LabCorp. Hopefully one day this will be part of the routine labs for all. So what BJJ is talking about is he sent me an email. He's starting a group for awareness of Lp(a). You may remember, those of you who have it especially probably do, Lp(a) is something that very few labs test for. Quest didn't do it until they bought CHL, Cleveland Health Labs, and LabCorp doesn't include it in their basic screening either. Now, that's a problem. It reflects what's gone on in the medical community. They didn't know how to deal with Lp(a). Lp(a) does respond to niacin in most cases, but then there were some studies that said, well, maybe it still doesn't help. The reality is it does. There's clearly evidence that it does, but we'll get into that argument some other time. The point is, it became much more well known when Bob Harper, the trainer for The Biggest Loser, announced that his heart attack happened because of Lp(a), which he got from his mom. And there are a ton of families out there who have Lp(a) passing through their family. Lp(a) is simply a genetic variation of LDL. We can talk about it more later. The other final comment I'll make, though, is that the other reason that it's come to light, again, 3 or 4 years ago, Bob Harper announced his heart attack was due to it. Young, obviously, or apparently very healthy, and a heart attack, Lp(a). There's now been some major progress in terms of other types of treatment. There are new drugs called antisense drugs. Basically what they do, they go into the, speaking of health literacy, we'll go into a little bit of one of our geeky bunny holes. The antisense drugs go into the mechanisms of our genetics. You know how you have the DNA in the cell, the DNA replicates. Then you get a thing called messenger RNA, and then RNA that's used as a template to create the proteins. Well, with all of these templates and mirror images going on, if you create one of those mirror images, you can stop that process. And that's exactly what the antisense drugs are. They have shown incredible impact on Lp(a) values. We reported on that, gosh, a couple of months ago, recent article coming out of the New England Journal. Is it ready for prime time in terms of the antisense drugs being available? Not yet. Do we have plenty of folks that have shared? Yes, for example, we talked about Joe. Joe shared several times on the channel, and Joe's had world-class level Lp(a)s. So thank you, BJJ. Why wait for a disease and hope for a cure? I used to be an ER doc. My name is Ford Brewer. I quit ER after a few years because it was just so frustrating. Most of the things bringing people into the ER are things that should have been prevented, including heart attack, stroke, number one cause of death, number one cause of permanent disability. People think that you're just going to have those and that they're not predictable. Both of those are wrong. They are predictable and you don't have to have them. Usually it's lifestyle. Lifestyle is more important than supplements and even prescription drugs and even stents and surgery. But the current times are tough. Major financial impact with the lockdowns that most states have been going through. We've been working on a way to make this much more affordable with a subscription process. And that's exactly what we're announcing today. We've got two levels. One is the silver membership, where you get access to our courses, a private webinar each month, and access to our supplement store and supplement recommendations and prescription. Or I would suggest even more so, the gold membership. You can get a script for a freestyle Libre and find out what your blood sugar metabolism's doing on a daily basis. And you can get a lab order for inflammation, OGTT, and insulin survey. You can also get a 30-minute one-on-one with me. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Cost is no longer an excuse. So if you're interested, go to go.prevmedheartrisk.com/prevmed-subscription or call us at 859-721-1414, 859-721-1414, or email us at myhealth@prevmedheartrisk.com. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.